very pleasing that we have qualified for the semi-finals. That was the plan, to get somehow work our way through into the semi-finals. But yeah, it was a disappointing performance really tonight. I thought the Pakistanis played an unbelievably good game. That's probably as best they can possibly play. And we were definitely down a little bit on where we have been so far in this tournament. So, you know, luckily for us, we've still through to the semi-finals. That's the main thing. But we certainly have to lift our game up if we're going to win our semi-final. No, I don't think the pitch changed a hell of a lot throughout the game. And no, the tactic's been working well for us throughout the whole tournament. So there's no reason to really flirt with our form in that respect. We've been doing it well. The batsmen like chasing. But I think we just came up against a better team today. Pakistan played a brilliant match. And I think if we had a batter first or second, I think, you know, on tonight's performance, the result would have been the same. I might have expected one more seamer, but no, we were expecting a lot of spin to be bowled. but, you know, it's what we have been expecting, as we get to this end of the tournament. The pitches are going to get slower, they're going to get lower, and they probably are going to take more turn as the tournament progresses. It's just, there's a lot of games being played on the pitch, and so that's just what we're expecting. Tonight, Pakistan bowled very well and they had us under a lot of pressure. They were able to get consistent wickets, which means the new batsman had to come in and try and get going, you know, straight away, which is always going to be difficult. So what we need to do is make sure that when we get a partnership together, we build that partnership as big as we can. And once you're in and set on that sort of pitch, then you can score a lot more freely. We were probably a little bit below par in our fielding department, and obviously we lost too many wickets. It sort of shows, you know, that Shane Watson and Davey Warner are really important to our team. If they can get us off to that good flying start, then it sort of does take the pressure off the rest of the batting order, no question about that. Unfortunately, they weren't able to get runs tonight, but hopefully they're saving a few more up for the semi-finals.